support the other teams. There's nothing too specific. We're just going to use our initiative and move where we're required. Plan is Alpha's going to recon. Bravo's going to remain in the base, and we're just to support whoever's inside the base. Enemies known to have BTRs as well.
Guys.
Delta 1 Cap is actual interrogative. Is Delta 1 clear to move up approximately 200 meters north of their position to have better eyes on the valley to the northwest break? We still got
to come on, shoot.
Just be careful not to get caught out. Yeah, happy with that if you want to move out.
Good copy, actual. Delta 1 move.
Two copies.
Who is on?
You guys, if you need medical attention, just run to this HQ building right here, the green one, and I'll patch you guys up.
So do I just stick with you the whole time, or do you want me to stick with Delta 2?
Stick with me for now. If they start taking contact, I'll just send you off by yourself to go fix it. Coming up.
Okay.
Can we not see markers?
Lord,
the markers. Go west. Move to Delta 2, mark on map.
Check. Alpha 1, just fall back a little bit. Let's not try to.
I'm up above.
Let's
you.
Not try to keep too close together. Let's keep our rifles out and let's hold back a little bit. Alpha 1,
don't be too close. Alpha 1, to each other. We get battered down.
Hold up, Alpha 1.
Delta 2, do you have good eyes down in that position?
We just spread yourself out.
Yeah, we have good eyes.
No, Gaza, you're pushing down to A2, mate.
Yeah, what happened to A2?
Where's that from the fuck?
Who's the fucking mortar guy?
We will die first.
Your eyes out like to the north there.
Actual, that's one that has pretty decent eyes all the way up to hill 174 to our northwest. Fog is obscuring vision into the valley to our west northwest break. And we're also picking up limited security to the east, but only about 200 meters of visual. Over.
Okay, copy that. Good work. Yeah, just remain there if you start taking contact when you start peeling back. Delta 3, you just want to hold at your current location to cover Delta 1. Just trying to think if it's worth sending guys out to the east to try and get recon.
Do you have
standby.
A
I'm so shovel? Confused, dude. I don't like this server.
Acid? You got a shovel?
No.
Okay, cool.
It was fucking Garza.
No, I actually just don't want me to strip.
Dude, I'm just like, yeah. I don't know what to do. This is my first time doing this. I'm just a pilot.
Nah, I don't want you. You want me? Guardian looks like he wants me to strip. I'm not a squad leader though, machine gun. I stole them out of the helicopter. They were meant for the mortar squad. Fuck them, they don't need it. They got range tables and fucking math tools, they're fine. Okay, yeah. We'll... You guys might want to head down and so we're not all clustered up.
We should all cluster up in a circle. Sing kumbaya.
Delta 2, update. Alpha's pushing past your position. Obviously, you can see them walking past now. Alpha's pushing to Alpha 1, 2 markers. They just advised me that they're gonna peel back as soon as they take contact. I just want you guys to remain there to cover them as they fall back.
Two copies.
Do you happen to have a shovel?
Take that as a no.
Yeah, make sure you have equal spacing.
If you want to get the south and Holly, get the north.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pop over this hill if I'm gonna watch the north.
Good. Roger, prepare to fire on fog. What, you?
Like, are we started?
Yeah.
Actual, this is Delta 1 with contact report.
Send Delta 1.
Delta 1 spotted one contact bearing 320. Looks to be on hill 174, break. Approximately 700 meters out, break. Seems to be just the one man with binocs reconning the base and possibly our positions. We're keeping our heads down for now.
Okay, copy Delta 1. Mark it on map. I'll relay that up. Yeah, remain there. Keep up the good work.
Delta 1 is north of us, though.
Oh, I got eyes on a truck to bearing 167. We got one unarmed truck with no visual contacts nearby to our south at hill 159.
Okay, copy that, Delta 2. How many numbers of people do you see in that vehicle?
No contacts in or around it, just a lone truck.
Okay, copy that. Yeah. Maintain eyes on. Just update me if it changes.
Well, cool.
Heads up, Delta, BTR marked on map.
Start direct south, BTR. It's more like 200.
Bob, I got movement west of our position right now. Up on that hill. Shots. Southwest. outpost.
Delta 1-0.
Actual Delta 1, we lost eyes on that Bino recon at Hill 174. Seemed to be moving, break eastbound. Other than that, no other contacts.
Okay, copy that. Delta 1, Delta 1 on, just start peeling backwards and take heavy contact from the west. I want you guys to get back in the compound now.
Copy that, Delta 1 returning to base.
Oh, I see you guys over there.
Delta 2, remain in your current position. I want you to try and cover that, you know, when it comes back. I'm going to get Delta 1 to move to my position facing west to cover again. Delta 3, remain in your current position.
Watch your fire, there's friendlies. Copy that.
Yeah, west of them, over that peak, is the enemies. Dangerous close to our pause, is that friendly?
Checking on that now, guys.
We'd be advised that we're abandoning Delta 2 post and moving back to base.
Make a break for the tower and try to get up there high up while these enemies close up.
Yeah, give it a shot. If you take fire, get back here, guys.
Thank you.
3, HQ wants you to peel back and get inside the compia. Bravo's coming to reinforce.
Hey, Bravo, we need this fucking AT. There's a got fucking BDR.
Got it, I'm looking at anyone on the net with AT.
Yeah, I've been asking.
They're gonna try and take him out with explosives.
Neutralized yet? Hey, who's that? Hey, Guardian, come get this guy's shit. Come get this guy's shit. Grab that fucking 240, start laying down some fire,
Delta
please.
Delta 1, Delta.
Hey, if
two,
there's any fucking machine gun,
squad apparently moved in from southeast.
You guys need medics or anything? Hey, we got a fucking BDR danger close. We need AT. I don't think so. Yeah, this is platoon. Send it.
Watch out,
There's a few guys direct south of us coming, trying to come up the hill behind the barricade. They're just following behind that BTR. It's engine off down the hill.
That's it. I'm going down. I'm taking the lead.
I had one of my fire teams in the tower.
Dude, I think we're gonna lose because Alpha 2 is not there. Before.
Yeah, we're fucking.
What
we're
the
fuck
hell are they doing?
Oh, the RPG.
That's fine.
Yo, did no one on BluFor know how to roll, by the way?
It's looking like the tables are turning.
You know, Alpha 2 is like all the way out there. We kept getting radio comms from them saying, like,
well,
oh, we're out of 18.
I think
we're
from.
Where the hell is Alpha 2? What the?
Yo,
I don't
question,
know.
Guys.
They did some sort of flanking strat.
Did no one on BluFor know how to use the mortar? Because it doesn't even look like it's been fired.
No,
We did receive one shot, but
the
it
mortar?
Was pretty awesome.
Nah, this dude said he knew how to do it, but then he was, like, shooting it straight up in the air.
Yeah,
and he ran out of ammo
it killed
real fast.
Yeah, you need to use map tools and shit like that. If you haven't got the map tools, it's quite hard to use.
I'm sorry, I should have mentioned that the map tools and everything were located in the helicopter.
Yeah,
Oh. I would say, if we've got with just
locked
maps, it's like impossible.
Locked one,
huh?
Yeah, we were missing squad leaders, and dude said he knew how to do the mortar. I don't know how to use mortars.
Yeah, you need the range card and the map tools. I forgot to mention that they were located in a container.
We literally have, like, no one.
No, we have
Alpha. Oh, guys, there's Sean.
I mean, we have no one at the base.
Basically, Alpha 2 is going to lose this for you guys because they stayed out there way too long.
We have a platoon out there.
And they're getting
out
too long.
How is
Sean
not dead?
They took him out.
The luck, though.
Sean's
I'm not kidding. I have dropped entire mortar. I've like dropped mortars on Sean. He's walked over IEDs and come away with nothing more than a scratch.
I hope he throws a grenade. Come on, do it.
Man, I got unlucky.
You fucking.
How the hell did that work? He shot the ground and hit the guy. Like,
You think you were
lucky? Sailor's going to clutch again.
Oh, Spidey's fucked. Oh, poor Spidey.
I like how Storm executes
us
in there. Nice job,
Frank. Dude, Gilitar is the last BluFor inside
You killed.
Base.
You killed.
No,
three,
we have one
Sean.
More. Paxton. He's there.
Yeah,
right.
But
Sailor.
Yeah,
is
gonna wake up.
Yeah,
well,
I
think
Storm killed. This is the
right
way.
Right.
Wait, was that killed
Rock
by Brinley?
No, you,
no,
killed
you,
by an
you were killed. You got flanked by the same guy who killed me.
Oh, thank God.
Paxton's just gonna wake up and go Rambo and kill everyone.
Hey, yeah, no,
I do have to give a yeah. I do have to say to whoever,
how are you not dead? And I had to tell them the stories.
Whoever made the base really did a good job on it. It looks absolutely
okay,
beautiful.
Who the fuck did it? Gilliator? He's got a grenade.
Oh shit!
Oh, he might be on this.
I saw that.
How is that alive?
Was that a grenade killing like right behind me like a minute ago?
Fuck is Alpha 2 doing?
He's been lit up many times.
They executed frickin' who was that on that was on the ground? That was Sean. Yeah, fucking Sean's dead.
Yeah, I know, but like.
So it's a one versus.
Oh, the saturation.
Dude, I think Dilatar can do this.
There's questions.
Alpha 2 is about to get blown up.
But at this point, like, they must have no comms with anyone. They must assume everyone's dead. Weren't they?
Just thinking for that Dodd Blackhawk.
Oh, you can see Gilatar's legs through the floor there.
Wait, this is really turned around. Like now,
how do you move your camera again?
Face against BluFor.
Right click and then.
I don't think the OpFor knows that there's a team over there.
Move.
Yeah,
around.
You gotta pick a dude that you wanna walk.
What are they doing, B2?
It's like just blow up the shit.
There we go.
Wait, Aikens is doing it.
Dude, what if they ran out of explosives?
No, Aikens just got. Aikens is gonna get the chopper. But like Wiki's like posting up on the cargo tower. It's like Wiki, you gotta blow that up, buddy. It's the big tower with the number 5 on it.
Did I get fucking killed by friendly
team
fire?
Killed me.
Yeah, somebody.
But don't you need like 2 or 3 chargers to blow that tower up?
Not if you place it like right underneath it, like on one of the struts.
Oh, let's see how this goes.
I don't think they know how to do that.
It's actually better. It's actually
just fucking blow it.
It's better to place the charge at the base of the tower than in the top of the actual tower.
God damn it!
OpFor's too cocky.
They want to get everyone.
Is Gilatar AFK?
Oh, Wiki's
no.
No, he's walking. Gilatar's camping a staircase.
Wiki is screwed.
Oh my god! Yeah.
They could have blown up the tower.
Alpha 2's hightailing it.
Alpha 2 can clutch if they don't
blow
up.
Well, they could have blown up the tower, but they actually even have enough charges to do it.
Well, they're labeled on the map as Alpha 2.
No, what are you doing? They're coming. How did, like, if you look outside the tower...
Watch, Wiki's gonna get fucking sniped.
There's like there's 4 BluFor just dead altogether. How the fuck did they all die?
I made. For sure, I made.
You forgot to push back.
Good nade, then.
Wait, where are the 4 BluFor that just dead?
Oh no, it's 3. So
they're
it's
off
not,
to the west and northwest.
Yeah, it's like the BluFor's MG teams.
If we could survive 10 minutes, somehow.
You just need to fucking destroy it!
I mean, we captured the fucking
base.
No, Alpha 2's gonna clutch, guys.
Do you wanna send them a message, Fritz?
No one knows. No one knows if they're alive, I don't think.
Please.
They're probably just looking for... bombs.
Don't work.
If only
actually
towards the light.
Frank is like right near a body that has freaking explosives.
7.
One thing that's sad.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly what they're doing
right now. 3, 2, 1. Blow it. Kablooey, go.
They got a charge on it. It's on a timer.
Wait, where
the place is actually in the middle of the tail.
Gamber's like right next to a bomb.
Oh, no, but I'm dead. Like, I had all those things, and now, as they were pushing
in... I don't know if that's actually in the middle of the tower, it's gonna blow it up.
Where did
they
put this thing?
It's like in the middle of the tower, it's like the first
actual floor. So, does OpFor not have enough to take down the tower?
No, they've placed a charge.
I call this a blue floor.
I think they placed the charge in, like, wrong spot, dude.
Yeah, look how far away it is.
They're gonna walk into the base and be like, where the fuck did all the enemies go?
The charge is
and then they're just gonna get exploded.
Not even kill anyone.
Hey, Factor.
I mean, blow up the tower.
What's up?
Is there a pilot slot in any missions?
I mean, if they don't
blow
up the tower,
I'm
gonna laugh.
I can't say.
Pronix is gonna see him.
Bravo 2 Let's gets get so close to the tower that when they detonate, it takes them out too.
Watch Pronix right now. It's gonna happen.
He's looking at the tower.
Pronix
ain't gonna see it.
Pronix! He's dead.
Oh my god. They're not even looking at him either. They could totally see him, and they're not looking at him.
No, Graham's on. Graham's on.
Pronix, what are you
doing? Oh,
no.
Come on!
Oh my
you
god.
Right.
Why is he not shooting?
Come on!
Because they,
why I constantly check my sectors.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Bro! Judah!
BluFor is turn clutch. BluFor is turn clutch.
I think BluFor wins with that interaction.
Yo, there's two charges down the
back. BluFor's clutch and BluFor.
Product, what was your thought process there?
Yeah, what the fuck, Product?
Probably thought they were
funny. Right, how the tables
are
different,
yeah, I thought
but BluFor's
assaulting
the cop down.
I didn't understand how you thought.
No!
Let's go, baby.
Fuck says
you should just wait until BluFor or die.
Watch Akins, he's gonna get all of them.
Oh,
here comes Akins, here comes Akins.
They're still up.
Start with Dawn for it.
These guys have died yet. They're just unconscious.
This dude Johnson, he's fucking 61 years old.
Watch Akins, watch Akins.
Graham.
Look at Graham.
Wait, what about Graham?
Akins got the right idea.
Where the hell were those guys?
Throw a grenade.
They
were
They can't see him. Let's go.
Wait,
Wiki isn't dead.
Is it gonna be a draw?
Oh, good. Three guys died
in the top. No, no, no.
Look
at
all those floating bodies in the tower.
Wiki-san! Wiki-san!
How many BluFor are still alive in that tower?
Doesn't OpFor just have to live?
Akins?
No.
Technically,
OpFor is
still
alive.
Wait, Wiki. Our last hope.
So where are we?
Go frag, Wiki.
Come on, Wiki.
Oh,
he's
coming
up.
This is a sick flag.
He's the only one up.
Wiki!
He's gonna
go to the
top. Oh!
Nice!
Hey, there was only four of you guys, though.
How many did we kill?
That
How many did
you
kill?
That
you guys?
I,